Bangaphezu kwamakhulu amabili abakhweli abasele esihlengeleni ngenca yongakhambi kweemphaphamtjhini. Ngqongqotshe wezokuthutha newezevakatsho obukelo banqancebezile emvakatshini eziphazamisekileko. Koke lokhu kubangelwe ziintshijilo ezibangelwe ziimbaseli. Lokhu kwenze bona iimphaphamtjhini eziningi zibhalelwe khamba. Abantu basele bathwele imikhono ehloko, bararekile, abanye baselingekile ngokuliyeka. Ikampani eyangamele amadoyelo weemphaphamtjhini, i-Airports Company of South Africa, yeqemzinya yahlathulula bona iimphaphamtjhini azikajanyiswa kutlhayela kweembaseli. Kodwana umraro ngewezobuthekniki ojamise iimphaphamtjhini. Ikampani le ibuye yahlaba nembiko yezwangobatsho yokuthi i-valve loniwe basebenzi abanesililo.
In fact, I was physically at the fuel facility. The workers were actually dispatched to site and they cooperated well with the management teams on site to restore and try and resolve the problem as soon as possible. In fact, we've managed to resolve the issue around 8:30 this morning. Besides the repairs that we've effected, we are sourcing spare parts to make sure that we've got sufficient in stock.